Cletus time.
I don't know about you, but I'm about ready for a round of golf.
Okay, time to hunt with Cletus.
Oh, yeah? Hello there.
Hey there. There you are, Trevor.
Oh, but ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Oh, here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my paw, as you
can
say.
Oh, duck call almost, you can call it.
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them, and they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo. Especially with that distinctive, musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
Alright, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him.
Okay.
Down.
I don't see him. You need to pop his head up and keep it up. I missed him. I can't believe it, dude. The trees are in my way. I can't shoot with the trees in all over my face. I need to get a close-up or something.
Alright, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him.
Dude, I can't see the elk, though, because the trees are all in my face. Oh my god, I cannot do this, man. Not my day.
Alright, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready,
dude,
Trevor?
I cannot shoot this elk.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me, I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him.
Am I gonna miss? Okay, I can't see. One more.
In the head! Trevor, you're colder than a mother-in-law's kiss. Alright, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. keep quiet and stay close.
Man.
I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm. Mm-hmm. An elk whistle to you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Okay.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him.
Hunt the elk. I don't see an elk. I don't see him, dude. Help me again. Okay. Got him, man.
Damn! Body shots ain't the cleanest, but a kill's a kill. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on him. This is good. Same as before. Nice and steady.
Never went hunting before.
Pull your shorts sometime. I know you don't wear it.
Okay.
But they said you want to bring. I know you can just leave if you want to do it.
You might want to blow that whistle again. Better than sex, ain't it?
Okay, these bushes are way too much in my way. I cannot hunt like this.
Females, Trevor, don't do it. Now lay him in the shade. Heart shot, you're getting good at this now, feller.
All right.
You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me a pic of your next kill, and we'll talk business. I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while.
Okay, Cletus. Okay. Ready. keep an eye on the wind direction. Somewhere here? I'm not seeing anybody. These things are hard to see. Did I get them? Oh shit. I missed them. Oh my god, I missed them. Hunting is not my thing. Man.
You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me a pic of your next kill, we'll talk business.
Okay, now I know where to go. Try to get the head. Thank you. Photograph the elk. All right, move, get portrait, R3. Okay, let me get behind it. Maybe I can get a self-portrait then. Where's the elk? I'd like to get a self-portrait, but no can do. Can I stand like... Okay, let's try this again. Letting me do it. Okay. Send to Cletus. Cletus. Okay. Beauty, got GPS target and everything. I reckon this could work. Calling you now. I'll call you first. Oh, he'll call me.
Got the photo. Another nice kill. So this is what I'm thinking. All this demand for wild raised meat with them city folks right now? If we divide and conquer, I reckon we can make ourselves a tidy little sideline. Text me a photo of your quarry. I'll let you know what it's worth, and come by to pick it up as soon as I can. I like my meat with some age on it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there. And you can keep that elk collar. Was my grandma's before she passed. Be hearing from you.
Alright, 1-3 hunt. 50%. Hunting now available. Where are all the good cars at? 2013 in this game, and there's no good cars around anywhere. I really hate that car.
Whenever you're ready!
Where are all the cars at, though? The good ones, not the creepy, messed up cars. Okay, man.
Come on, move it!
Until a good
long
old,
time no see, Hoos.
I want a fast car, not an old 1957 back in the day where they didn't have horsepower. Where are all the fast cars at? I'm making this video.
I can hear you.
I know. In this video. Yeah.
Did you put bits in your toe?
Yeah, I'm good. I gotta do that.
Did you got it already?
Yeah, where are they?
The bits, you got it. Thank you.
All the way down here. Okay, on our way to steal a cargo bomb, I think. Okay, let's leave it at that. On our way to steal the helicopter, I think. This thing. Let's keep it at that. Alright, studying's not going to take forever. Alright, where am I going? Okay, that's part of it. Thank you. this truck isn't too slow when I get to a helicopter. That's my fear. Am I anywhere near the place? Well, good thing I stole the monster truck. I can say that. How do I get in here? Let me try this. I'm trying to make sure I don't miss it. I don't feel comfortable driving up here, but I have to. That's the sign of an intruder. Fly.
Are you the one who ran the chopper?
Yeah.
And that's your room too, guys.
God, we made it. What an easy target.
Jeez, an unwieldy thing. If Michael don't get those lessons.
Oh, he got those lessons. I just did it off camera.
How you doing, Trev?
Fine! For a guy who just went into an air base and stole a chopper, are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's the heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
Alright.
Hopefully my flying skills got better though, I hope. Yep, it does have radio. Okay, I need to find out how I'm gonna land it. I'm still missing the target. Okay, I'm done. Thank you. Okay, my first gold trophy, I can say.